Here it is. If you're one, I'm one. Are you one? Yes, of course you're one.
Everybody.
Kenny Kurzweiler's one.
Everybody is one.
Tahoe Ski Bum.
Everybody's one.
Loving it.
Everybody's one. Or everybody's three.
Three.
Yeah. That's the Ski Bum gang sign because I only have three fingers. So, that's our... You know, Hawaii has this, you know, with the Shaka Bra.
Yeah.
And we've got the Ski Bum Three Fingers, and we also got the Glen Plake Shaka Bra.
I love it. Yeah. Well, it's all about lifestyle. It's all about lifestyle.
You know what? It's all about lifestyle, and this is lifestyle right here.
So is this, right? Oh. It's so feel good. It's the Tahoe Aloha, if you will. You know, it's sharing the love, and like Todd says,
Tahoe
never wasting
Aloha.
The day.
I love that. Tahoe
Aloha.
Oh my
gosh, did we just figure out
Can
a new tagline?
Can I use that?
Absolutely.
Oh,
it's
good.
Yours.
Good.
It's yours. That was easy, wasn't it?
Oh.
Easy's good.
Good. Are we on the air?
We are on the
we
air.
Are
look
on
at that.
The
there
air.
You are.
Oh, there we are.
There
Hello.
You're looking good.
You know, this is Tahoe also. This is Tahoe.
Yeah.
Yeah, we used to work
I
together
love my
Carlos
home.
Murphy's
I know,
a
how
long,
long
time ago.
Right?
And back in long time ago.
Yesterday.
We had a lot
That's
of fun.
All you need to know.
Well, we've got a lot of exciting things coming up with Lake Tahoe Ski Bum.
Talk to me.
And we are coming up with Live at Lakeview. We're going to be at every Live at Lakeview.
Nice.
And we've got all of our shirts. We've got new designs. We've got all of our tank tops and everything else. We're going to have our hats there. We're going to have all kinds of Lake Tahoe themed items. Not only just the Ski Bum, but the Lake Tahoe whole Ski Bum thing. You know, we've talked about this before where... Everybody wants to move to Lake Tahoe and be a ski bum.
Well, that's so many people's stories. I came up to ski and I never left.
I never left. I came up here for a one-day vacation and that's how I got here.
I love it.
I hitchhiked up here and I got stuck up here and I've been stuck for almost 40 years now.
Well, you're being stuck is freeing, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And you know, we never miss a powder day. There's a couple thousand of us real ski bums up here, you know. We
don't Or a live at Lakeview concert.
Or live at the Lakeview. You know, that's Rob, that's a free plug right there.
Well, that's a fantastic event.
Oh,
I love your
we
design.
We need that in Tahoe.
I love your design. I mean, the American flag right there. We're coming up on summertime, Americana, 4th of July. This is your gear.
Also, we are the official vendor for the City of South Lake Tahoe 4th of July parade. So we
nice.
Will have all of our shirts there with the lake and the flag and everything else. So it's going to be good. It's going to be fun. We're the official vendor for them. And it's going to be 4th of July. Come up and celebrate 4th of July here in beautiful South Lake Tahoe.
You know, you gave me a shirt and I wear it all the time. And whenever I wear it, I just wore it to the gym the other day. It wasn't a sweatshirt kind of day, but it was something put on, you know, before you go to the gym. And I tell you, I walked in with that. I was like, where'd you get that? I mean, I couldn't take it off. Like, check this thing out. So online, right?
You know, we also have on our website, we also have different states. So everybody that moves up here and comes up here and becomes a local, and you know, that's the funny thing, a local is someone who is, yep, there we go. You can sport where you're from.
So
you can
cool.
say, hey, you know, I'm from, Colorado or Texas or Florida. And you will be able to sport and say, hey, I'm from Lake Tahoe, but this is where I came from. So we've got California, Nevada, Texas, Florida, Arizona, and we're going to be adding new ones every day. We're also going to be adding the countries as well. So
that's so great.
You know, you come in from, we had a lot of our friends from Pakistan and India and China, Switzerland. You know, everybody comes to Lake Tahoe.
To be a ski bum.
www.laketahoeskibum.com.
Easy
go
enough.
Figure.
There it is. You can either get it on the website today or go to Live at Lakeview or see you anywhere around 4th of July. You see Kenny Kurzweiler out and about in town, he'll get you. You are everywhere.
We're
it's
everywhere.
So good to see you.
You know, it's
Thank
fun
you.
Because it's, you know, this is, you know, it's always talking about what's a local, you know. Local's someone who's here.
Who
who's
cares?
Here and enjoys
Who
the,
cares?
The recreational...
Yeah, cares about the community and...
Cares about the community.
And loves Tahoe. So
and
thank you so
Tahoe.
Much.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, no. High
guy.
Four.
Love
high four.
Guy.
High
four. We'll be back with more Tahoe today. After this, all you ski bums.
Oh, yeah.